Hey guys, welcome back to Bartlett Arborist Supply. Today's video, we've got a quick tip for getting your rope out of a redirect when you're trying to pull your canopy anchor out. Now, let me explain a little more. So this happened to me, and I completely forgot about this little trick until, like I said, it happened to me and I wanted to avoid doing the climb of shame. It was at the end of the day, I didn't want to climb back up, I was exhausted, so this is kind of what I had to use to get my rope out of that last redirect in order to pull my system down a little bit smoother. Now, I've got a canopy anchor and I've dropped through a couple redirects here. This is the last redirect, the one that's giving me all that extra friction, that drag, and it's not allowing me to pull the rope smoothly. So one of the things you're going to need is your throw weight and your throw ball, or throw line, I'm sorry, and a pinto pulley. For this one, I'm using a pinto rig. You could use a pulley like an ISC with a fixed cheek plate. You don't want something that swings closed. You want to have an open cheek plate. So now what we're going to do is we would step back, shoot our line up, but you, again, this is one of those things where if you've got a clean shot, you know you can execute this. It's solid. If the tree is heavily covered in brush or it's way too hard, you might end up defeating yourself here and it might have been easier to take the climb of shame. But anyway, shoot on up, throw ball is installed just like that, very simple. It's a controlled environment. Now, I'm gonna take my throw weight off, put this away, and we're gonna install our pinto rig onto the end of the throw line. One of the things I found out in other previous times was if I do a girth hitch with a bowline and girth directly to the cheek plate, it does affect how it's gonna function. It'll pivot the pulley and won't allow it to pop on there as smoothly as you want it to. So what I found was easier for me was that you're gonna take, install your throw line onto the one side only, of the cheek there, the plate, the sidewall, however you like to call it, you know. Everybody has their own terms that they come up with. I know I do. Now we're going to, I'm just gonna do a slippery one there. Make it easy to pull out once you come down to the ground. And some of you might be thinking, well, why not just use the throw line? That kind of pressure that you're gonna be putting, the pull on that, could potentially damage a rope. And having the pulley is gonna make it a little smoother upon the pulling that redirect out. So there we go. We've installed our pinto on the place, drop it to the ground, steady it out. It's one of those things where it's like a finesse movement up at the top. So we're gonna pull up, pull up, pull up. And you don't wanna pull too fast because the minute you pull too fast, guess what's gonna happen? Boop, comes out, just like that. So this is why we're gonna finesse. We're gonna steady it out and then we begin to pull. Now pulling up, you gotta be smooth. So if it starts to just hit on that one cheek, drop it down again, you know? Give it a couple little tugs, and right there. So what you want is that to happen, just like that, okay? So what I've done here is I've installed my pulley here, so now I'm not creating a super hard bend in there with my throw line as I pull and add all crazy sorts of load, depending on how hard your redirect is, it's installed, right? So right here, what I've got is I add a little, if I had tension on my rope here, what this is gonna do is as I pull, the pulley allows the rope to travel in there smoothly too as well. So if you can see that, it makes it a lot easier, a lot smoother. And now you begin to pull until you get this down to ground level. And as when you get the ground level, obviously you can take this off, finish pulling the one redirect out, and boom. That should make it smoother on your retrieval of your canopy anchor. Now, like I said, this is a tip that's been out there. It's a little trick that's been out there for a while. It's not something new. It's just something I forgot about. And the minute I had to use it, I was like, oh, we got to show this because this is an awesome trick. So thanks for watching. Visit us at bartlettman.com. I seen that. I was like, oh. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to visit us at bartlettman.com. Check out the rest of the content across our channel. Let us know what you think, what you like, what you don't like. Drop any comment down below what you want to see in the future, and we'll try and get that out to you guys as soon as we can. Thanks. depending on how hard your redirect is, it's installed, right? So now here, I'm gonna add a little bit of tension. Oh my God. How do we do that?
I'll cut right back in.
Okay.